So that was just a preview of the work that you're going to see tonight. It's going to be fun. It's going to be high energy. And you're going to enjoy it, right?
Yeah!
Okay, so my name is Amarislaw Levine. I'm one of the choreographers for CTDC. Some of you guys know my face. Some of you guys know the studio behind the scenes. He's sitting out there. But the man I'm about to introduce is the head honcho in charge. He is the man of the hour. His name is Jonah Bill. Before CBDC was CBDC, where it went by another name, and this guy right here came from Atlantic City, and he was running all this Jersey stuff. We were like, this is New York, like, what are you talking about? But we started this program, and I was a young teen, and I was in high school, and I was like, man, I'm getting to this hip-hop thing. And then Jonah helped me refine my skills. And then I went off and had some other ventures, but every time you go away, you know, you gotta come back home. And after school and work abroad, get some cruise ships and all that jazz, I came home and Jonah Bill welcomed me with open arms, and now we built this company that is what it is today, and TBDC has been such a blessing to me, working with these kids and helping them grow the way they've grown. And this year, we've gotten more students, we're diversifying, everyone has different talents to lend to us. We have some dancers who are strong contemporary, some dancers who can do